police in Evanston arrested a man who they say tried to get rid of a gun used in a shooting. Last week, two men shot each other after getting into an argument near Darrow and Dempster. A short time later, police say 38-year-old Christopher Davis was seen driving around with a pistol. They learned that gun was used in the shooting. Investigators say while Davis did not pull the trigger, he did try to hide the gun from police. He's now charged with unlawful use of a weapon by a felon.